Hi, welcome to Electrical Project channel. In this video, I'll show you how to make a simple noise making device using a loudspeaker. It can be very helpful if you don't have an audio signaling device such as buzzer. First, you need to find a loudspeaker for further modification. For this project, I use 4-ohm 5-watt loudspeaker. Then you need to make a feedback contact. After that, you need to glue the contact. The whole idea of the device is very simple. When current flows through the coil, the membrane of the speaker starts to move. This movement breaks the electrical circuit, and without power, the membrane with the coil starts to move back, till feedback contact touches the wire again, and the cycle repeats. This is how it should look like. Now we are ready for the first test. Now let's connect wires. Then slowly rotate the screw till it touches the wire, and you will hear loud noise. Then fix the screw with some glue. If the device doesn't work, check the polarity. When the screw touches the wire, the membrane should move from the screw, not to the screw. That's all. Thanks for watching and good luck with your projects!